Assalamu alaikum viewers, this is Rehnuma again. Today I'm here to show you guys solve harvesting fields. So as the water dries up, the salt crystals are harvested by raking. Salt evaporation ponds are almost entirely located in warm climates with high evaporation and low precipitation. Today, seawater is sometimes filtered to remove impurities before.